I do any more than you know. But in the final analysis, it's a decision that only Cruz and Eden can make.
Hi.
Hi.
You okay?
Oh, yeah. Much better than okay. Actually, I haven't felt like this in a long time. I'm really, really glad we told the family today. It made me feel really good.
I'm glad we did it, too. I can see it meant a lot to you.
I sure did. I'm glad we didn't put it off. I think I'm tired. Sort of emotionally tired, you know?
I'm not surprised.
I love you. You know, I was gonna tell you a long time ago that I knew when this baby was conceived.
Do you really know?
Well, I mean, I didn't say anything because I thought you'd think I was silly. You're supposed to know those things a lot, finding them out from the laboratory first.
Oh, I will. I tell you, I would prefer to put my faith in your intuition any day.
Well, I know. We had taken a really long walk on the beach, and it was really cold outside. And we talked, and you gave me your sweater, and then we came back here. And you made a big fire, and we made love. And I don't know, it was like there was this aura in the room. Like it was this little tiny soul. I know for sure.
I remember that night.
Yeah. Seems like a long time ago, huh?
Yeah. Not so long.
I really wanted to be close to you. I hope you know that.
I do, I know that. Stay right here just like this, you know. Like I said before, there's no expectation, there's no rush. I mean it.
I know. And I'm really sorry that I thought I was ready before, and it's disappointed us both. Because I really don't want to affect what happens tonight.
Nothing has to happen tonight. There's nothing you have to do tonight. Or any night. Just be close to me. Just let me be close to you.